succeedschool.com. Learn to succeed.
Atoms and the periodic table. Atoms are not really the tiny spheres we sometimes represent them as, but are actually made of smaller particles. They have negatively charged electrons, which have almost zero mass, orbiting a central nucleus made of positively charged protons and neutral neutrons. Protons and neutrons have the same mass as each other, one atomic mass unit each. The periodic table is a list of all the elements we know about, arranged to group similar elements together. The smaller number in an element's entry tells us how many protons it has in its nucleus. It's called either the proton number or the atomic number. Because their equal and opposite charges attract, there is always the same number of protons as electrons. The larger number is the mass number, the mass of the atom. Because protons and neutrons have a mass of 1 each, and electrons have almost zero mass, this number is basically how many protons and neutrons in total are in the nucleus. If you subtract the proton number from the mass number, you can work out how many neutrons there are. For a more detailed explanation of the periodic table, please check this video and click here to subscribe.